Hindu culture is not built on the command, you shall love your neighbor as yourself.
Or love the vulnerable or the...
It teaches you must despise your neighbor as untouchable. Don't touch him, don't sit with him, don't let his shadow fall on you, don't drink the water that he has touched, don't allow them to take water from your well. So this was the culture in which he had grown up, that to be spiritual means to despise your neighbor as untouchable.